Hey, what is up everyone? Norman from Future Studio University here, and welcome to another video in our Android Studio Notes series. In less than 5 minutes, you will learn a little trick to increase your productivity every single day. And today, we have the Refactor type shortcut. I did that a lot in my past, so if I wanted to change a type, for example, of a variable, or maybe as a return type of a method, I started just changing the type directly, and then look through my code that nothing broke. And that usually snowballed to more and more things I had to fix, and eventually it was a mess. So much better is if you use the Command-Shift-F6 shortcut or Control-Shift-F6 for the Windows users, and it will suggest you a little dialog where you can directly change the return type. So let's change this from Boolean to String. And what you will see is that it will show you all the things that will break with this. So you will see, okay, these three return true or false statements, they can't, that's not a string. So this needs to be fixed. And you will also see that there is an expression which calls this method, which expects a Boolean and not a string. So we will also need to fix that. You can use this dialog to help you get an overview of what you need to change before making the changes. This increases the chances that your changes will be successful. This also reduces the risk that something breaks in your code because you didn't think about this change before. So please use the refactor type dialog to make sure that you won't break your code. That's it. Thank you for watching. If you didn't know the refactor type dialog before, give this video a like and subscribe for more videos. Make it rock.